It's going to depend on this person I am bringing back to life. It's going to depend on you. On you,
well,
never
what?
Giving up.
I don't want to depend.
Together,
I don't want
we
to
have to keep going.
On.
It's time to go.
Can I use the aim thing?
No. We don't have a big gun, we have like a little pistol.
Ew.
You'll have it in your hand in a second. You'll be safe with that.
Did something happen? This body feels like it was just printed.
Oh, Zimri, you don't know how good it is to hear from you.
I don't think it's
your new muscles are going
recorded,
to be stiff. So make sure you look around. Move your head about, please. Now open the blast shutters. I need to show you something.
Don't push here. See?
That's...
You have a hand. You have to go forward.
The sensitivity. Jesus Christ.
There was a spore gap event on the last singularity job. Rictus, of course.
Black hole? Where the hell are we, Serena?
Listen, the deck border is out. I need you to recover
the
detonator from the storm. I'll unlock the door for you.
What? Right here?
There's a barricade just beyond the door into the storeroom. Please take a closer look.
See, bro, look. Behind you, look. You can see that there's no zombies. I'm telling you, there's not zombies yet, bro.
You make me play random games.
Come on, do it. There's no zombies in that room.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do.
Where?
Look at them downstairs. I peeked if I was all my damn life now.
Use the micro portal in your suit to crawl.
You said there weren't any zombies. But it's probably gonna.
Go that way yet. So what are you talking about?
I don't like this game.
You can go that way. There's not even zombies there, and it tells you where. You want to see? Go to the right. You can see through the window. What? Go open the window. Look, go to the right. You can't.
I'm unlocking the storeroom.
Look.
Brace yourself.
Go to that. There's nothing coming at you. I don't know what you're scared of. I'm really not.
I'm not playing.
I'm really concerned about you. You just literally, there's no zombies behind that door. Oh my god.
Please open the door, Zimri.
Oh, please open the door. It's so scary. Oh my gosh. See, look. I don't see a zombie. Where's the zombie?
You need to go through the door to the secure storeroom.
You're right, that facility is really high. I hate that. How do I change that?
That's me.
It looks like you, but it's just me. It's dead, but you're still alive, okay? Please, pick up that harvester.
See, this is a gun. You don't want to play this?
We need your DNA for printing future clones.
Oh my gosh, my arms.
It's just you and me, I'm afraid. lost survivors. The data module is right next to your own body. You can't miss it.
Why is the sensitivity so high?
That's the data module we need.
Okay, right. I can't look.
Put that into the deck portal in the other room, please.
R1 inventory? Now where do I put it? See if there's any zombies. I don't see no zombies. Oh my gosh. I hate this sensor now.
Retrace your steps to where we started. The deck portal is right next to the clone printer.
Clone printer? I have no idea what it's talking about. Right next to a clone printer. Oh, that down here?
Just what's find the deck portal in the room with the clone printer and fit the data module, please.
Won't even let me do it. Oh, that's so cool. Teleport. Oh, wait, I can teleport back there, that means, right? And then teleport.
Now you can't teleport out.
What is that? Yeah, I wonder what I just did. Oh, look at the weapon to a toilet. Is there something I'm supposed to do? I don't get this. What's our real objective to? I don't know. Is this Stereos then? I don't know what you're scared of. Can I even go through this door? Locked. Isn't this a key card? Wait, maybe I have to go back. Yeah. I'm gonna fight the first zombie and show you what it is, bro. Okay.
I'm powering up the portal now.
What the hell is going on, Serena?
When we misjumped, it fried a lot of key systems. The clone printer here still works, but the auxiliary. Well, it's printing.
How do I change the settings of this?
But they aren't.
Wait, what? How?
You can change the.
I need you to be strong, Zimri. No one else can help us.
Oh my gosh! Is this Siri? We're gonna kill the first zombie. Then you're gonna try, okay? If you are so scared, we'll play the Seeds and Sinners. And then if you're so scared of that, we're gonna play Rush of Blood. Alright, ready? Oh my gosh, it's so creepy! I'm so scared! Hi, what's up, bro?
Watch yourself. There's one of them ahead.
I see it.
You need to creep up carefully from behind. Crouch if you have to. If you can inject a dart from your harvester at the back of the neck, you can extract some high-quality stem cells from its spinal cord.
Understood.
There'll be another one coming at me.
The console should open that door.
Ready? What's up, bro?
Right. Try it again.
Bro, what the heck? Bro, what? I'm punching him. Piece of crap. Oh, that was.
I knew you
that was scary. That was
there's
raised.
A lot of them out there, so don't
you think that was scary, bro?
You can't fight them all, you know.
Kind of? Oh my gosh, what kind of world are you in? I can't even tell anymore.
James Bonds.
James Bonds? Okay. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I have a shield. Oh, lots of storage. Ooh. Oh, I like that. It's good. This one's broken. Am I supposed to do something over here? Oh, I can get health. Okay. I'm just checking out everything to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Yeah, I'm ready to open. Open. What the heck?
Picking up some slow movement near you. Could be listeners.
What's the profile?
Top of the head hasn't formed properly. But watch yourself. They're printed with a pistol and not shy about opening fires.
Well, that's something we have in common. Okay, what's the priority?
Iris is on this deck. You could head over to her and get the jump vectors calculated.
Understood.
Just watch yourself, please. Those things are out there. And they are out for your blood.
Holy crap! Bro, holy, that's hard though. You wanna try?
No, thank you.
Oh, you wanna play Rush of Blood?
No, thank you.
Do you wanna play Saints and Sinners?
No, thank you.
And then, what do you wanna play? Nothing? Yep, and then.
Chicken's almost done.
I don't know how he's scared of this. That's not scary.
I fixed your thingy.
Disconnected. Thank you. Killed by a listener. Disconnected? Hold on, how do I come back, please?
Hey,
huh.
This looks boring.
Well, guess what? He's too scared to play it. That's too bad.
Huh?
He's too scared to play it.
Well, do something your friend wants to do. We can go our own way.
It's actually is fair. He's just too scared to play it.
That could have gone better.
They got your hose ready, that's all. I printed you another.
What? What, bro? Your old booty hose. What, Mom? What, Mom?
Please.
What, Mom? Why are you not talking, huh?
I'm sorry.
Why don't you get off?
I'm counting on you, Zillian. I know you can do this.
The layout's changed.
The macrostructure configurator has been on the fritz ever since the spark cap. Don't know if it's a magical effect of the black hole, but it keeps shuffling the deck models.
I don't know if I want to open that. Your mom. What the fuck, though? What?
The chicken
is in here. Okay, fine. You suck booty.
I thought there was bones in it, but it's not. There's two.
Thank you. one girl in Compton. Have you been losing your big teeth yet? No?
I already lost my
last one. Oh, you've been losing all your big ones? See? Remember, you're catching up.
I have to get
braces. Braces? Where are those now? I only have braces for like a year though. Some people have them on for years, like way long. Some people have long for 6 months. Everyone's different. Plenty of times the braces do get stuck in there. It's annoying.
I'll be in the room.
when you're done. I'll tell my mom. Oh.
What, the painting?
Mom, I'm done.
Hello, guys. Welcome to our studio. Hope you like the latest episode of the series, and I would like to... On some videos, monetization started to generate less income due to new algorithms. If things get worse, we cannot continue making our movies in the future. So, we want to remind you about our Patreon campaign. What is Patreon? Patreon is a membership platform that makes it really easy for access to a secret feed where we post various project materials. After the gone so far.
I'm saying he's not going to do one of the
What does it feel like to customize your car insurance with Liberty Mutual? So
you want to play? Just like this. Everything but Spider-Man.
Only pay for what you need.
Fortnite? I can't. 51 hours left on the office.
All right.
This video is sponsored by Pins.
I know, but this is a multiverse. We can watch like all the horror characters building.
What is
Jackal
Assault? Let's see what we've got today.
That's a motion sick game.
Whatever could we have inside this generic brown box?
Wait, it makes you motion sick?
Very easily. Yes, you're in a flying spaceship through space. And you have to
So this is to prevent you from frying your brain with those strong Wi-Fi energies. Ken, do I put my phone in here to keep Bill Gates from hacking the
Why don't we do some Batman VR? Why don't we record some Batman VR?
Yeah.
This little
contraption,
huh?
EMF frequencies that can cause you bodily damage. So, first of all, I don't see any reason why this would stop anything short of if you're microwaving something. Second of all, if you're trying to keep harmful electromagnetic waves from your router from escaping, that's just Wi-Fi, so you might as well just not use your router. So to prove that this $160 pile of shit is actually a pile of shit, we're going to do a little scientific experiment. I don't have a router on me, so instead I'm going to tether one of my phones using my other phone, okay? So I take my iPhone, it's going to be on 5G, so we're just going to let that sit right there, so we'll capture all the 5G boogeymen. Then I'm going to turn on tethering, tether this OnePlus to the iPhone, do a speed test. Then we're going to put the actual shield on and see if there's any difference. And either it will do nothing, in which case we'll waste $160, or it will kill the Wi-Fi, in which case we will have wasted $160 and made our Wi-Fi router useless. Well, this is not really a cage issue. This is a I don't have great service in the office issue. 0.3 megabits down. All right, well, let's see what happens when we put the cage on. I bet it's gonna be the same, if not slightly worse.
Oh, I should wait. Perfect. I need a little bit of extra protection.
Oh. All right, let's go ahead and run another speed test and see what we got here.
Oh, cool. Oh! Oh, this is very exciting. It fell off Wi-Fi. I guess it works.
I don't see the phone anymore.
Now, hang on, if I take it off.
Wait, hold on. Okay, I'm on OnePlus 9 Pro. Wait, I'm getting 7 megabits. Wait, hold on. Is this actually on the OnePlus, or did I fall off the network?
I know, is this actually on the OnePlus? This is revolutionary. We've now gotten 10 times the speed with the cage on. Wow! It really works. It cuts out all the negative stuff. Of course not, this thing is complete garbage.
Hang on, let me see it, wait.
Oh, I felt the frequency. This is so dumb.
To take it from a guy who's wearing a tinfoil hat,
you can't just block the harmful waves of Wi-Fi while still having Wi-Fi. That's what...
Oh, I need to tune to a different frequency. Hang on.
There you go. I feel better now.
Not brown.
Yeah. Did you check yet?
No.
Hey, look at that. I even got it. So these...
So all you don't even do anything in Jackal's Hold?
Yeah, you shoot spaceships and get motion sick. And you also need that controller.
Beat me.
Time out.
Time
out. True wireless earbuds with USB-C charging cable.
Well, just
put that with the AirPods Pros. Well, that actually went fine.
Yeah, have you never dropped them before?
I have done that before, it's fine.
I didn't think you were gonna follow me over here.
I have never been a massive fan of the way the beats sound typically, but in recent years they've actually gotten a lot better. What?
You know what spam machine is?
Mine's
no exactly
easy,
though. The way it's wrapped right here?
Yeah.
So the case, a little bit bigger compared to the AirPods Pro, which is always a concern, right? So we're going to do the little side pocket check. So does this fit? Oh, easy. There you go. Look at that. Instantly, Beats Studio Buds